Hello friends, welcome to chemistry class from My Exam Coaching. Today what we are going to learn very important reaction in organic chemistry, that is Estade reaction. I have already written what is Estade reaction on the board. You can see Estade reaction is when toluene react with the chromium chloride in the presence of carbon disulfide, a chromium complex is produced. On the hydrolysis of that chromium complex, will give you benzaldehyde. This reaction is called Estade reaction. So what is Estade reaction? Estade reaction is one of the very important method of preparation of aldehyde from hydrocarbon. It is the one of the very important method of preparation of aldehyde from hydrocarbon. So what are you doing here? You are taking toluene here. So what is this item? This is toluene. It react with the chromium chloride. Okay, so in the presence of CS2, carbon disulfide, and here you are getting a chromium complex. Chromyl complex. This is chromyl chloride. Okay, so toluene react with the chromyl chloride to give a chromium complex. Hydrolysis of that chromium complex gives an aldehyde. This is benzaldehyde. So this reaction is called Estade reaction. So what is Estade reaction? It is the important method of preparation of aldehyde from hydrocarbon. Toluene react with the chromyl chloride to give a chromium complex. The hydrolysis of that chromium complex will give you benzaldehyde. This reaction is called Estade reaction, one of the very important reaction for your exam. Okay, study very well. We'll meet again with the new reactions in organic chemistry. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.